Day 3, 7 days to die, Starvation Mod, 7 in the morning. Had a weird crash again when I was mining, and it ended up putting me, I'll show you where, over there, right in the middle of the city. It was pretty crazy. I did die, but I killed 32 zombies before I died, so I'm okay with that. Obviously, everything that I was carrying kind of went away, so I'm not too sure what the deal is. You know, we didn't lose too much. Okay, so we've got that there. I got an axe. Don't think there's... I'll take a torch just in case. Scrap. I got stone. Okay. I'll take that. And then I can scrap. That as well. To go a weapon. So okay, so I need to make wooden frames, say 10. Then we can get out of this dump and start again. So, first things first, it was pretty wild. It had cops, dogs, ferals, all the usual ones, the burning guys. It was pretty insane. So I want a bow. Want some arrows. Then get a little bit more of this going. I'm not too worried about picking up the backpack. It's empty. I am gonna need stone and wood. So let's get this wood. There's a shitty axe. Use this, and I'll get some stone, and we can can start this thing in earnest. That was very bizarre. Crazy. It's 29 out of 150. So as long as I'm not too close to any bad things, we'll be okay. Get some wood, plant fiber, and stone to make stone axes. The more you make, the quicker you make, the better your tools are, so you can harvest quicker. Increases the tailoring, which helps for making armor later, light armor anyway. Start off probably making a hat as well. Oh. have something nice. I'll take it. Should be dead. Kill these guys up. There's five zombies running around. Let's get this. Let's queue some of this up. So, got that. Scrap that. Make one of those. I need as many as we got. Cotton, make another one of those. Eat that. That should help with healing. Four arrows left. Okay. Keep me cool. So I don't think I can dig in this area, which is a little sad. They can go minus 69 here. Sexual Tyrannosaurus. That is definitely worth it. Minus 69. Might need towards 20. So, should use less stamina to both do anything. And also to mine. So it's still not too bad. Can't really complain too much. Snake over there, around about 2 o'clock. Hmm. this thing is I've got about 250 arrows back at base. Dead. Pain pills are good though. Blade still is going up. Alright, let's see where we're at. So, wood? That's okay. Plant fibers. Okay. Arrows, tons. Probably could do again a few trees worth of beautiful. Work that knife skill. Sweet. we don't have all the torches we just made. Better search that. Let's see what we got. Iron leg armor. Duster is really good. I will scrap that. Recipes, cloth, maximum. Okay. Where's it going? I'm gonna chop this guy down, wasn't I? Now, mountain hideaways have been good for me in the past, but I don't really think I've got the mining tools to do that right now. Definitely a tough one. Basically looking to spam the crap out of axes. Too bothered about bow and arrow because I've just been making a bunch of arrows. You need to fortify the base, make some torches, better food source, would be nice, some animal skins. So a little bit of hunting would be very nice. So this goes up here. Yeah, whenever you start screaming, that just means you are puff and fool. Proper road. Okay, so we're gonna kill you. Hello. Chemia wrench. It's rare. Take the wood, take the stone. A bit of an explore. Help. Scavenging up. Nails. I'm getting better. Getting better with my arrow. Blades up to 10 now. Steel arrow, scrap, scrap, speed, cop, not that bothered about that so far. Yeah, we'll take a wander up here. That was close. I will quite happily run for those little bastards. Check this out. See if we can pick up any more feathers. Don't normally bother picking up cotton, but let's eat that. So we're over there. I'm not that bothered about guy. Okay, so let's tab what we got. We got meat, we got bones, recipes, cloth, as many as possible. Anything to throw down? Arrows maximum. Get quite a few feathers out of that. Didn't expect that. Thank you. 600. Okay, so wood. Another 20 minutes of exploration. Do I need to climb? Okay, recipes. Nothing. Weapon stacking's up. Blade is up. Let's get these guys. Blade up to 11. That's pretty good, day 3. There's nothing in that. It's not gonna mean anything in that. Ooh, that big ass spider on the left top. He's a big old bastard. So I can get that. Let's see. Start going off. Can move that to there. Recipes, arrows, metric fuck ton, and then that can go there. Start heading back. Before there'd been a nest. There you go. Spider guy's over there, so we don't want to be there. Snakey guy. Risky there. Take some wood. I did get that one, yeah. This. Arrow max. wood from now on, so I can start reinforcing. Where the hell are you? Get him with the tree. No. Get that blade skill up a little bit higher. Sandwich. I do want to get a bit closer to home. Run. Zombie over there. So should be around here somewhere. Than I thought it was. Where are you? There it is. There you go. Onto the bed. Let's see what we got. Stuff that rots. In fact, pretty much dump everything in there. Then we can work it out afterwards. See that. Drink has gone up to 58. Did I have a pain pill? Use that. Bacon and eggs, boiled water, that should do it. Okay, so I'm resting, which will help the crazy factor. Got a bit of water, which is helpful. Drinks and this. soon as that's off, I'm going to turn that off. Okay, put that stuff. And that. Tallow. Recipe, torches. Could probably make some of that. Could make some golden tea. There's not much point in doing that. I'll wear that just in case. Okay, so I want do a few things. Okay, so stone axe 25. First of all, let's scrap that because it's knackered. Craft one of those. Oh wow, fully upgraded them. Bully for me. Okay, let's see. Stone axe. So I'm gonna run out of fiber before anything else. Okay. Recipes. I'll make one of those. Need a splint. Okay, I'm just going to work on this overnight and I'll see you in the morning.